I knew that was where I wanted to be. Ever since I was younger, everything to do with them, my hobbies were computers, skills were in computers, and where better to go? Fantastic. I was living the life, studying what I was interested in, researching into things that I was interested in, and the future, which is, yeah, everything. On my first day, it's a huge campus, and it made you feel so small, but as you obviously carry on, you kind of get used to it, and you do find your feet. My favourite module was user experience, and it has been throughout my university experience, to explore what makes a great piece of software. The campus is great. The vibe around campus, fantastic. Everyone's got the same ideas. They just want to learn, and the resources always there when you need them, whatever you want. Yeah, it's a great place to learn. Challenging, independence, and happiness. I'd start everything earlier. Yeah, you really feel the crunch when you're starting late into an assignment and you've got that deadline. I've just been accepted onto a PhD course in computer science after my 3 years here straight away, and it's all I could ever ask for. I've already made these great contacts, built my organisational skills. I've got these independent research skills that can be applied anywhere, teamwork skills as well throughout many of the modules. A celebration, definitely, of all the time, effort, yeah, just a product of everything that I'd done. Immerse yourself in it. Just take the university life and make the most of it, because it honestly is the best 3 years of my life.